Hey guys, so me and Aubrey are at the Fresh Market. I mean, it's probably wobbly.
In the store.
A whole little meal kit.
Look at this corn. Might not be sweet though, but look at this little meal kit, y'all. They have salmon, sweet, stir fry. This type of stuff I like. Quick, simple meals, but I don't really know how the quality of the meat is, so I wouldn't buy it, but I like quick meals. I love these right here, sugar snap peas with ranch.
Yeah, go ooh, just get whatever. I ain't seen no corn though, but.
No, I'm gonna get them bags. We probably.
We got a full line.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, we'll go to Sam's on Sunday.
I don't know
about me. Yeah, go to full line and get them. The full line got some sweet corn. What's the type of drinks they got? I'm sorry. I wonder if they ranch good.
Correct.
These ranches. White cheddar with onions.
Huh?
What
you guys videoing
for? Oh, I'm vlogging. I'm a YouTuber.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't see ranch.
Oh, I'll see. I'll go roasted. Good though. Dressing and yarn eggs. Look at that cream. Mango, coconut, and pepper one. You see it? That's different. They got real blue cheese, roasted garlic Caesar, honey Dijon. So guys, we came here to get, what is this? Italian Volcano, 100% organic. Watermelon juice. I want to try this. Yeah, that's good. So I'm gonna look at this. They got some big shrimp too. So do you guys normally get wild caught salmon or farm raised?
I'm gonna just get some from here.
Yeah, that's what I said, they got big shrimp too.
Can I help you?
Yes, can I have a pound of these?
Which one you wanna get, the Carolina shrimp?
I want these right here, these grilled shrimp, farm raised. And then I want a pound of the
Carolina.
You want a pound of the big shrimp?
Yeah, please.
They got crab. Do y'all have better crab legs in the back?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, that's me.
Yes, okay. Look how big this is. This is a salmon burger. Look, y'all, that was good.
How about put the rest of them up there? Y'all saved me a trip today.
Well, they got coconut shrimp, 69 cent each. But who the hell spending 69 cent each for a damn shrimp? I mean, they're pretty big though, so I guess so. They're probably easy to put in the oven. So maybe I should get some, so save up the 10 cent on each one. Why you say these salmon burgers? I'm like, I thought it was regular ground beef. They were good. And then they got the, Atlantic salmon with pink on the plaque.
Pound of the oyster.
I kind of want some of these coconut shrimp. But they 69 cents each. Only got the tempura ones. I don't know. Those oyster Rockefellers look good too, y'all. Hey.
Those salmon burgers are good.
They look good though.
You know, I'm the same. But sometimes I like to try something different.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me see how much you can
have. I see what time.
Okay, that's fine.
There's some more here.
These are the crab legs. But they're small, so I think he had more in the back. We should probably get a bag of those from Full Line, because Full Line be having
okay. Thank you.
Oh, they got the rack of lamb. We're going to get the fresh one or this one. Oh. Y'all, we're on a rack of lamb. Let me see if they have
it. They go all the time, baby.
Let's see if they have them over here.
No, you have to.
Yeah.
No, you have to refuse.
Yeah. You're on a box. Are you on a box?
They have the leg of lamb. So we're going to do a rack of lamb on my channel.
Whatever.
Something different. Bringing some flavor to my channel. Y'all, don't that pork chop look so good? Bull! You got that here. Okay. Y'all only have the rack of lamb
in the
Now
we got
all right, let me see.
Wall
hawk. We'll just probably get one of those. Trying to find one a little thicker.
We got two wall
hawks back. So looks like we might be
just
getting the rack over here.
Ground turkey right here.
Thank you.
You
can sing a little more meaty than anyone I've seen over there. Yeah, this one's about the meatiest one. The ones that she saw when I were skinny. Rosemary bread. They got the prime
ribs. Oh yeah,
that's the same thing. Yeah. I know you want to look at the leg too. You want to get the leg.
Alright, man.
Okay. No, it's the shank they used to sell.
See, I said she said they don't have everything you know.
Okay. That's the one I like.
Look at the desserts. So this is the devil. This over here is the devil. I got a little red velvet cheese cake.
Oh, they're so cute.
Hi, how are you?
Good, I'm just looking. Thank you. California roll, the deluxe California roll, and this one would be crispy savory shrimp. Our stomach, so I just tried the California and the crispy tempura shrimp. Oh, you got the drinks that Charles wanted right here. Grind your own nut butter, so you can make your own almond butter, peanut butter, honey roasted peanut. So you basically just press the ground thing, put your little thing underneath, and I grind it up. Almond butter. Who don't like almond butter? Almond butter be hitting for a breath.